episode of Crazy Town Gaming, where we're the voice inside your head. I'm Jonas.
And I'm TNT Don. I'm Mike the Explosive One, and we're playing The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom.
We did it.
We beat the game.
Yep, we did it. We made it happen.
Definitely beat the game last episode.
Spoiler alert.
But after I beat the game, I made a promise to a very special subscriber that I would get the sticky armor after we beat the game, and here we are at the Lucky Clover Gazette. This is where you begin the quest for it.
Did you promise her, or did you just, like, speak it into existence?
I'm probably just thought of, like, I'm going to do it for her, and then I never said anything about it.
Okay.
That's probably what really happened.
Yeah.
I thought it in my head. But a thought promise is just the same as a
actual promise. Oh, look at, oh, that's it right there.
It is.
Do you have to buy it?
Ah, nice. To see you hard at work. I have you know that a full sack of froggy armor is one of my newspaper's most valuable assets. With that, you'll be able to cling to wet surfaces with no fear of slipping. But you're going to have to earn
it. What the hell, lady?
You work with Pen to get to the bottom of the rumors about Princess Zelda, and I'll give you the froggy armor piece by piece. First, you've got to make your editor happy. What? I'm counting on you to visit all of the stables in Hyrule. God. Think of those stables as soup pots full of all kinds of tasty leads. Get out there and spoon up the news.
I hate that.
All right. She's going to tell me which one I have to go to, though. Now that the blizzard has finally stopped, my sisters and I can get back to work. Daruma headed off to northeast toward Goron City, I think. She's looking into a rumor about some kind of an underground city there. She's a little quick to trust people, in my opinion. If I hope she's not chasing a lead that goes nowhere. But by the way, how are you and Pen doing? Everything going okay? Did you lose track of your partner? Let's see. Right around now, he should be at the Snowfield Stable. Okay, I don't know which one that one is. Take the road out of here, head north, and you'll get there soon enough. But it's in the Herba region, so be warm. Oh, great. All right, that's really all I need to know. I'm not here about listening to the rest of your stuff. I just wanted to know where the next place was. So we got to go north to
right there, Hebra.
Snowfield, baby. Oh, look at this. We haven't done a shrine yet either. Maybe we'll do a shrine on the way.
Oh, my God, I love shrines.
I mean, I'm going to do them while I'm here.
Yeah.
Now that we've beaten the game, I have no problem in getting as many heart containers as I can, so.
Oh, yeah.
We're going Karachi.
You're
going
to use the Master Sword all the time now?
Yeah. Honestly, Jonas, the gloves are off.
Uh-oh.
The Ganon has already died.
So you're going to cheat now.
I'm not cheating. I mean, I guess, yeah, kind of. I feel like it's cheating.
All right, easy mode.
All right, I'm a cold boy. I gotta be a warm boy. So we gotta put on my warm boy pants. Oh, that's all it takes. And it looks good. Even matches the outfit. Look at that.
Oh, with your crop top. It's so weird that the armor you have to wear to beat the game is a crop top. Like, literally.
I didn't have to wear that armor.
Well, it's funny that they gave it to you. Period.
What do you mean?
Why do they have crop top armor?
He had a crop top
if it's a woman. Crop top armor is weird.
In the last one, when he had like the real crop top where you had to like dressed like a woman, I wore that armor until the end of the game.
Oh, when you had the Cleveland Browns?
Oh, yeah, I did have the Cleveland. Yeah, I wore that armor until the end of the game, I think. I don't know. It's on video. You can check. Call me out on my lies. Did I play when I beat Breath of the Wild? Did I wear the Gerudo girl set to the end of the game? I feel like I did.
I think you wore that Cleveland Browns armor, and then you were like, it's Naruto armor, and I'm like, no, it's not.
You really want the smoke, my man? Are you sure you want the smoke? I'm trying to figure out what weapon I'm using here. I still have the hero sword with the thing attached to it. That's crazy.
You get one shot. Dun, dun,
dun, do not miss
dun,
your chance
dun.
To blow.
Yeah, gotta blow, dog.
Gotta blow a dog, apparently.
Oh, put like an opal or some shit on it, dude.
An opal?
Like one of those things that gives it an element, like a ruby that catches stuff on fire or like.
I was just going to put like a piece of dragon to it. Like I got this one. This is the one that ice.
Oh, yeah, yeah, get that.
Yeah, we'll do one of these.
Ice, dentine, ice.
I can't use it forever, but, you know, it's cool. We'll use it for now. Hello? Oh, he doesn't even know, dude.
He's like, oh, what's going on over here?
He
is my mom
doesn't
here? My
even
to come.
Know, dude. He knows. He's well
he knew.
Aware. He's well aware.
Oh, he has something on his stick.
It's nothing on the stick. This is a regular old stick.
Nobody's
concerned about your normal stick. Nobody wants your normal stick.
Oh boy, popping it up.
All right. This is kind of weird. I'm going to actually venture down here just to make sure everything's Gucci man.
That Gucci
looks,
man.
That looks dangerous. Enemy? Oh.
Get him. Jump down on him.
I'm looking to see if I can get out if I jump down on him. I think I can get through there. Really? With your stick? This is why I didn't use the Master Sword.
Because everything's dead.
Everything just dies in 2 hits, man. Oh, that's my God. Fair. How is this fun? I don't oh, God.
It's like when you're playing, like, Fallout and you do all the side quests and then, like, everything's like a one-shot kill and you're like, oh, this isn't fun anymore.
Yeah, I mean, kind of.
I like to win easily, but I don't want to be, like, one-shot death to everything either.
Seriously, I'm playing Dynasty Warriors right now. I'm playing, what is that, Hyrule Legends. The other game where you just, like, go through enemies and they just die. Hundreds of them at a time. Hordes of enemies.
That's a good game.
So I have to get a ball in there. You know that?
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about?
I know you like balls.
But where do I get the ball from? Oh, bro, this is like a real shrine. I didn't realize. I thought I was going to get the froggy armor. I didn't realize I was doing real shrines right now. Where do I get the ball from, man?
I don't know.
All right. Well, there's elevators here, so I can go this way.
Oh, that's like you gotta get down in there and fly up.
Bro, are you serious? The ball's way over here.
Oh my God.
These guys don't know though.
I mean, they might. Shh, 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 shh. They're about to find out.
They don't know. They don't know a thing.
Scotty doesn't know.
Smack him up, baby! Oh, you like it? You love to see that right there. Alright, I don't even know why I take it. Look, this is really all it takes. Alright, give me my ball. Give it. What was it about these doors, Jonas? Do you remember these green doors? What was it?
You had to shoot it with an arrow?
No, remember this? We ran into this problem before. What is it with these doors? You need a key.
Yeah.
We need a key.
My guess.
We need a key.
Is that it's?
You need a key. I can't get through here.
Just can you go up?
Just go through. Oh, yeah, that's a good point. Can I go up? I could go up.
I mean.
Oop. I'm very close to the. I mean, I could go up, but I've already been on the other side of this door. Sure, let's go. Let's see what it does. It probably takes me to the surface. No, it takes me here. Yeah, we've been up here before. I'm going to go back. How do you go back? It's B button, right? All right, let's go back. There's some more stuff in the back here. I want to kind of invest in my gate before we start backtracking. Like, there's this area over here. What does this do? Is this where I get my key from?
Maybe.
Looks like there may be a room in the center area.
Oh,
right
yeah,
here.
Go up. Go right up. I think if you go see underneath that caged area, like in, yeah, that looks like it might be something.
I mean, I'll give it a shot. I don't know. Oh, nope. I even saw the window. I don't know why that window's there then. Okay, this is confusing. And those elevators just bring me back up.
Yeah, that's weird.
So there is this little area back here. What does this do? Can't affect anything. There's a chest in there.
That's where your key is.
Probably. Can I get any lower is the next question.
How low can you go?
Pork chop. Sorry, that's a Doug. It's a Doug reference. I don't know if you...
Da, da, da,
you watch
da,
Doug? Da, were you a Doug boy?
Da, 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 da. I watched some Douglas.
Patty Mayonnaise.
Yeah. Who was his weird friend?
Black Queen. And
Black Queen?
I'm pretty sure she was black, wasn't she?
I don't know.
I don't know. Everybody was weird colors. Roger was green.
Roger. That was
Skeeter. Skeeter was blue.
Skeeter.
But Doug was clearly white and Patty was clearly black. That was the weirdest part of that show, how everybody could come... in different. Connie was like, she was like light blue or some ish. I don't know. Yeah, I remember names.
Everybody was coming.
All right, I'm confused. I don't know.
I don't know.
You know what? We can get lower. We can get lower.
Can you go?
We can get real low. Maybe you just have to be a brave boy. Maybe.
You gonna be a brave boy?
Maybe I should have climbed this ladder. Maybe this ladder has something to do with it.
I mean, usually if there's a ladder, there's a reason.
Can I sneak in here? Oh my sweet Jesus. There is a God.
Sweet pimple pus Jesus.
What the hell did this freaking do to me, man?
Drop down.
I've already been down here, man.
No, it's a new area.
It's not.
All right.
We were already over there.
I'm telling you. Okay.
What the hell? Just to appease the Jonas fans out there. Oh, look, the stick that I got off of that guy. In the same area, all right? See, we've already been here. I honestly don't know. I'm very, very confused now.
Yeah, this is a weird one.
But we're going to figure it out one way or another.
Yeah, for sure.
So,
yeah, dude, I don't know.
All right, so I don't understand what this gate is for. Why can
just to keep you out.
Why can I sneak on the other side of it? I was trying to get in onto that part, but I can get over there from right here.
I don't know what's happening. Daddy said that dudes are things.
This is a tough one. Oh, is it back there? Let's take a look before we end the epi.
Book.
Nope.
It's reading rain dead.
Nope. Can I rewind myself? No, of course not. Let's go this way. Just look around while we're here.
Take a look around.
Nothing. Don't kill me. I'm dead.
Link died.
It's all right. You're allowed to die. Well, look, you know what? On the next one, we'll definitely have this figured out. I guarantee you it. I guarantee
Don't
it.
Don't make guarantees you can't back up.
I guarantee it.
You're going to love your way you look.
If I don't get it right, Jonas will get a sex change.
Deal. All right. That's all the time we have today's episode. Please make sure to like and subscribe for Jonas.
See you.
Yep.